Unemployment remains a major challenge for Nigeria's teeming population. With a drought in white-collar jobs, youth in the country have devised new ways to stay engaged and achieve financial freedom. In this next report, we find out how young Nigerians are maximizing the potentials of social media networks. For some Nigerians, surfing the internet and interacting on social media is much more than sharing photos and watching videos. In fact, it's a full-time job for Ando Damisa, also known as Lazy Writer. With a knack for curating and creating content for young and vibrant audience, Damisa has found a way to make every word count. Here is how it all began.
The dream started for me sometime in 2012. I wanted a blog where I could put I love poetry, and I wanted to have a blog where I could put up my poetry to share with other people, basically. So that was how I came up with lazywriter.com. I was a little bit influential on social media. I had about, 50,000 followers then, and people considered me funny. So I got a lot of followers. And my blog was doing quite well. I got about 1.2 million visits in the first month. And then an agency somewhere in Ikeja here in Lagos reached out to me, and they were like, oh, how much do you charge for a week to put up something on your page? And I'm like, okay, are you going to pay me to do something I love doing? And they said, yes, how much do you charge? And they offered something, and for me, it was acceptable. In fact, anything was acceptable for me then, because this was something I was doing for fun, and someone was going to pay me to do it.
But make no mistake, it takes more than having a phone and internet connection to be a digital marketer and content creator.
I was able to do a lot of online and offline courses in social media, digital media, content creation. I mean, there's a whole lot of free courses you can do on YouTube, on Google. And all you have to do is search how to do this, how to do that. It's a digital age, so everything is out there. So for me, everything I've been able to learn, 90% of them I learned online.
Just like Damisa, more Nigerians are maximizing the potentials of the internet. Award-winning social media expert Tomiwa Talavi, for example, went from earning 1,000 naira monthly to working with world-class brands like Google. He says more opportunities still abound for digital marketers.
These days, a lot of people just work from the comfort of their homes, like they're on their bed, they're posting for brands and they're making money off it. That was not like that couple of years ago, you understand? There are even kids right now that review toys on YouTube, and they are worth millions of dollars, you understand? So I think it's still a work in progress. Some trends will still come into place, and I feel it's actually a great platform for business owners as well. I mean, a lot of people use social media to like drive traffic to their business and stuff. So I think it's still a work in progress. A lot of things will still come up in that particular space.
To Nigeria's 115 million active internet users who are considering a career in social media marketing, here's what the experts have to say.
So what I usually advise people who are up and coming and say, oh, okay, I want to be an influencer, I want to be a content creator, what I tell them is focus on a niche. So when you find a niche, give it all you have. If you are a food lover, let everyone know you are all about food.
You need to like pick a particular struggle, don't be everywhere. So for example, you can narrow it down to maybe makeup or fashion or lifestyle or food. So you can just pick a particular niche. So if you choose food, for example, as time goes on, you get like food brands reach out to you. Maybe not food brands, but brands related to food. Like the likes of Maggie can call you and say, oh, I like what you do with food on your page. How about I pay you to put out this particular content on your page?
Damisa studied banking and finance, but he has built a career in social media marketing. He is currently the chief operating officer of Devon Troy Copper, a digital communications agency based in Lagos. For many Nigerians who are grappling with unemployment, Damisa's story is an inspiration to convert time spent on social media into cash. Fidelia Aguncha, TV360, Lagos.